Yeah, hi Vinus. I'm back here with one more important aspect related to your preparation towards the exam. So as we have very less time approaching towards the examination with some special effect of COVID-19. So with this, I just want to discuss the few important aspects like what I personally experienced with my students in 2018, 19 and 2020, that is COVID. Okay, so what happens in 2018? 2019 and 2020, just going to talk about the examination. So if you take the examination of 2018, okay, students into consideration, that is 2019 question paper, okay, 2019 NEET question paper is 2018 students batch. So 2019 question paper is more of repeats. Okay, we have a decent number of repeats, direct questions from here and there. And if you see the topper score is around 190 right answers, somewhere around 190 to 195 right answers. This is the topper score, okay, approximately. When you come to 2019 is less repeats, in fact, no repeats, okay. And if you see the topper score is again around 190 to 195. Okay, a bit less. Okay, it's somewhere around 190 to 192. This is an around score of a topper. Okay, and this is what 2020 is not at done. And if you see 2018 paper, it's a balanced paper. Means equal distribution in most of the subjects. Whereas 2019, it's a drift. A better term, according to me, after talking with most of the students, it is unknown. Means, as you have already discussed about integrated questions, okay, so by seeing an integrated question, you cannot judge that this particular question is from this particular topic. For example, they're giving the drug of choice for trigeminal nerve. That's a pharma question. Upon giving a long case history and again they're asking the drug of choice for a trigeminal nerve, you cannot judge whether it is a pharma question or something. So most of your questions are drifted questions, are called as unknown questions. You don't know the exact reference law, you don't know where you want to segregate this particular question. So that's what the knowledge is about 2019. So 2018, I have seen different modes of preparation: interns preparation, repeaters preparation, and others. And 2019, same intensity, but I feel interns are a better aggressive and focused on the preparation when compared with the repeaters, but the preparation mode is almost the same. But if you come to the now present era, that is about COVID-19 era, there is only one preparation. One preparation for all. Interns, yes, you are COVID affected. Repeaters, yes, you are COVID affected. Housewives, working women, okay, people who are having clinics, there is only one preparation. Maybe interns will have less time, repeaters will have more time in the last 2 years, but now everyone has same time. Even you are a clinician, your clinics are closed, you have less OP. Even if you're an intern, your colleges are closed, you have a less OP, you have a less focus. Okay, it may be repeater or it may be an intern, the mode of preparation or time that is allocated for the preparation is same. That is a big thing which is going to change everything right now in this particular year. What is the special effect when you compare with 2019 and 2020? The present situation is your COVID. What does it do? Are you infected? My answer is no. I hardly had 10 to 20 students getting infected, which is less than 5%. Okay, and most of these are the students from various colleges who are working with COVID duties in XYZ. Okay, leave about that. Most of them are recovered. They're so positive and energetic. That is a different scenario. But what COVID has done to us? COVID in the initial days, in the initial 1 to 2 months, 1 month, in the initial 1 month, made us so active, so energetic. Okay, so energetically we have increased the intensity of preparation. In the first 1 month of COVID situation, where your colleges were locked down, your situations were locked down, I have seen people working so hard, damn hard, okay, working well, utilizing the time and then. And in the second month, they are with same intensity, but they are happy because they're telling that, yeah, we got more time for the preparation, we got intensified time for the preparation, they're utilizing it well and well. In the third month, there was a drop in the preparation phase and they were frustrated. Frustration levels have started. Staying 3 months at a single place and working hard made them worst. In the fourth month, in the present situation, the preparation still drops and they lose hopes. I have seen so many people losing hopes. I don't know why. What's the basic reason of losing your hope? Can you do anything for COVID-19 except staying at home? Because we are not involved in the vaccination preparation, or we are not involved in the, any political sort of things where you can modify this, where you can influence this, where you can stop this. What better you can do is stay at home. What better you can do after staying at home is preparing. Preparing for your future. What is your future? Your MDS NEET exam or your MDS AIIMS exam is future. Most of the people have left this and focusing, they're worried, they're adding frustration, losing hopes, throwing the books. I don't know what is this ideology is. Okay, so by seeing this, by talking with most of you on the group, on the phone, on the WhatsApp, I came to a conclusion. Why not we just come out with the reality? Okay, the reality is very simple. Right now, we cannot do anything from our side except following the protocols or the rules that are given by the government with some basic medical knowledge, what we have and what we learn. Stay at home. Stay safe at home. Eat healthy food. If you can do some physical exercise, okay, make yourself healthy, make yourself active, follow the group, involve in the mode of preparation, talk with your friends who are very positive, and make your preparation more active. Because when the result of 2020, okay, that is 2021 NEET with COVID is out, I cannot include all these unnecessary things. I cannot talk about this because the major factor is the psychological factor. Now, how well you are psychologically fit fighting COVID-19 from inside, because we can't go out and fight. So you're fighting from inside. How well you're fighting is you're losing time here. COVID is destroying your time. Time is the most important thing, right? So COVID is destroying time. How well you can utilize this time in a home is working on your future. Working, preparing on your future. What is your future? This is your future. Your NEET MDS or AIIMS MDS is future. After the COVID era, okay, if you open up and if your result is out by Jan or by Feb, by which most of the situations will be under control, okay, and if you have a great rank in your hand, you're going to be the best person to use the leftover time of COVID-19. So, guys, you should be psychologically strong. And here we are a team of MDS Conquer. We are helping out, or we are working out to make you psychologically more fit, so that in future, this may be COVID-19. We may come out with COVID-20, 21. So we need to fight from inside psychologically. You need to be psychologically more strong. Leave all these phobias. Leave all these frustrations. Leave all this. Keep your hope up. What's your job now? Working hard. What's your job now? Finishing the things on time. What's your job now? Psychologically fit and physically fit. So please do follow this, and these are going to modify everything around you. Trust me, if you're positive, positive things will happen. If you're negative, negative things will happen. This is a simple logical thing that most of us are missing and worried about. What is going to happen? What is going to happen? You are in the same future where I am. How well the COVID-19 is going to affect you, it's going to affect me the same. It's going to affect the PM in the same way. It's going to affect the CM in the same way. You can simply take the example of Amitabh Bachchan. You think he is very special, but not special to COVID-19. So what we can do is what can be done. Stay safe at home. Eat good food. Okay. Be healthy. Do some physical activity. Make your brain fresh and focus more on the preparation. This is going to change everything internally and externally. And you can influence few more people around your home. Maybe your father, mother, who's more frustrated, who's more worried about you and their lives. So it's you from a medical background or a medical profession that has to take a call And you need to encourage the people, you need to motivate the people and align the people to go in a positive direction. This is what we really require right now. I don't want to make this aspect as a public awareness, but it is more of, I'm more worried about my students and my family, that is MDS Conquer. Done for now. I hope this video will be useful for you in analyzing you in a positive direction. Signing off, Dr. Srikanth, team MDS Conquer. Take care, guys.